spawn fuzz for the portal. It's weird.
Am I muted?
You're pretty good.
There you are. You're
muted. Back now.
Yep. This is not a go.
Didn't change anything. But
okay.
So did you hear everything I was saying before?
Yeah.
All right. Cool.
All right. So I'm allowed to be NG and Marine on offense. Basically, my classes.
Yeah, exactly.
Riot, okay. We said on defense he's not allowed to gun. He's allowed to. He has the same restrictions as me, basically.
Yeah. Yep. So it's gonna be interesting for you guys.
He's allowed to Borg though, isn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah. So okay, he's Borg on offense, but on defense, like, do I take NG or does he take NG? And then one of us has to be Marine, I guess. We're saying no sniper, right?
D-Marine.
So.
D-Marine, but don't lay down in mines.
What?
Sorry.
That's the whole point of D-Marine.
No, it's not.
I'm willing to say no D-mines ever. I mean, let's lock that rule.
That's what I prefer personally.
Yeah, because I hate running into
them. Expo's here to fight that war.
Well, Expo has not been showing up ever since we had that discussion about it. It's kind of funny. He's been showing up.
We were getting El Salvador Mike,
exactly.
Or whatever his name was.
Or Biggest Rickus, or whoever, Sven, that was the other one. The enemy has your flag. Red flag. Okay, let's do it. Blue will D first.
We have no gunner on D.
Yep. Yep.
Oh, well, I guess Bacon's the only one who's allowed a gun, though.
So. Yeah.
Maybe I should just run out to camp really quick. Would you guys let me gun then? Probably not. Probably not.
How far away is camp, anyway?
20, 25 minutes. If I leave now, I could be there in 25 minutes. But.
That's cool. How woodsy is it? Like, really out in the sticks, or...?
It's not out. Like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, it's 120-foot lots, basically, out there.
Okay.
No dirt road to get
up there. Gotcha. Okay. Alright, so Blue will D.
North. Okay. Onion Lake Road, 25 miles.
Oh, okay. I have family that lives on Onion Lake Road.
Oh, yeah?
Wait. You guys just know the areas by the roads?
Yeah, we're from the same town.
We're like, we grew up on the same block, man.
Yeah.
I actually forgot that.
Yeah. Wentworth Crescent?
Okay, so what are we doing here? Is Red's offense?
Yep, Red's offense. We're just remember your restrictions.
We're going this?
Yeah.
Remember, it's chill, guys. It's chill. No cheating.
Do we do it any other way?
Yeah, we do. Although lately it's hard to get sweaty.
My nurse config's fucked up.
Nice.
Nope.
I'm seeing myself.
My left side.
I don't know how to rocket jump! In mid left.
I'm frozen.
I don't know what to do. Yeah, I don't know this Marine shit.
No.
Barely grapple as recon.
Box side.
Detonation in 25 seconds. Your team has the enemy flag. You have the flag. Blue flag stolen. 15 seconds. Your team has the enemy.
Somehow that melted me. I was outside mid.
Arsa, right?
Your team has the enemy flag. Blue flags.
Legs move left.
No! Can't hit the broadside of a barn with this thing.
We should call this game mode the Special Olympics. That's what I feel like right now.
It's a good way to learn.
Ah! Wee.
Detonation in 25 seconds.
Sent down.
Oh, it's pushed towards box side on the upper stairs.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Take it home, champ! Oh, Injun's gonna chase you down. Oh, you're gonna get killed too.
No!
Ooh, that was close.
Bacon, or wait. Looking at my HUD thinking...
Oh no!
He's got 1 HP. I'm just gonna call it out right now. Where did you drop it?
Hey, you can totally lay lasers when you're frozen.
Can you?
Yeah.
I just missed the grab. So bad.
Right side, right side.
No plasma.
We can stay toward right side if you would.
Okay.
Two left side, two left side.
Good one. No. Semi good.
Oh,
ooh, trying to get fancy!
Fuck, I almost went recon. This is like hardwired in my brain. The flag is down in their main, in their flag room. I have water.
Ow!
Big eat there. I drew him out for ya.
Get out of here. I'm slow. It's in our front lobby.
The V.
No.
Aegis is going all over.
Yes!
The what is going on here? Come on, kids.
Technical difficulties.
Dang it!
Right, are you gonna
any sentries?
Or did you want
am I?
It's up to you.
Oh. I can...
Decided to not go that way after I screwed up my rocket shot. I'm giving you 3 minutes to notice. Either you you NG or you D-Marine. It's up to you.
I'll
or whatever.
Marine.
You're gonna... I'm looking at this nurse. I'm thinking, maybe I should nurse. Maybe you can nurse.
What the heck?
You shall not pass.
I should just stop trying to kill things with the nurse there.
Oh no, I'm frozen.
Yeah, rocket launches for the win! Really hard to hit a moon target, though.
No!
Is he going for it again?
Yeah, it hit right on the flagstaff.
Oh! Not that it would have got out anyway.
Frozen up to top.
Sent down.
5, 4, 3, 2, detonation.
Good one.
5 seconds. Your team has the enemy flag.
Left side.
Good one.
Spy.
Move to box, left side.
Flagrum.
Can he do in 15?
Sniper.
Drop!
Is this a cap?
No.
Okay, kill a 10. Kill a 10. Yep. Kill a 10. Yep, kill a 10 now.
Can I play D classes? I normally play on O.
Yeah, sure.
Should I go Borg, actually? I'm not sure.
Sure.
Arso Bacon, right? NJ,
Spy on it.
NJ, nurse.
Spy right by the box.
Bacon Borg. Oh, nice freeze.
On it, on it.
Ah! Whatever. whatever.
No.
Sentry's down.
You have a sniper? What? Yeah, they got a sniper.
And a gunner.
Flag stolen.
The enemy has your flag and flag stolen.
Gunner right, Arso left.
Arso left, Borg left.
All left.
All left.
Left.
Is he a sniper?
We're great.
Sentry is down.
Two left. left.
Oh, he's got a, he's a set, he's an NG.
Blows 7 or 6.
So, yeah. Defense. 5 seconds. Oh no! He's out with it.
Where'd he go?
Water. Sniper in.
We're great.
Left. Two left.
I may not be able to hit anything, but I can make a good pylon.
Sometimes that's all that counts.
Left. This guy's with me.
Oh, you sneaky spy.
Mid. What the heck? Oh, this guy's with me.
Oh, tricky.
Okay,
man. This guy's
with me.
Yes!
Whoa!
In the jump pad area.
Good.
We're great.
Plant 44, blows 39. Plant 4, I mean.
On it? Nope. No, that's a spy right, I think. Yeah, spy right. Oh my god, kill this fucking spy! Wasn't 2 seconds?
Blood 39.
No. Opt. This spy.
Coming water. He's
spy just
head.
Chilling. on it, fine. Okay, has he got it?
Yep.
Water.
Don't do that, Bacon. Just blow up already.
Oh,
cells down here?
Just go for the relay.
See one in our flag room? Angie's in our flag room, doing an offensive scent, and a Borg's in our flag room. The spy's probably also in our flag room.
No.
No, mid?
Our side of mid.
I don't know why I can't double set. I guess I don't have cells.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Probably a bunch of her flag room. The enemy has your flag
stolen. The enemy has your flag close.
On it. Oh my god, what is going on? You're running over towards a flag riot. Come on!
Plant 30,
53. Burn!
Burn, baby, burn!
Blows 32? Oh no.
Whatever.
I wasn't even aiming for you! I was aiming for it, Jade.
We're middle?
This guy's just me.
Jade middle.
Hello!
Hey, guy. Bye.
Closer to the box. The on the ground.
Right.
Blood though, too.
Left side. Left entrance. Almost, almost. We made it respectable, at least.
Yep, Special Olympics mode. That's where we're playing ball in it.
Yeah.
We should do Heroes versus Zeros, right? So same mode, but one player is allowed to play their main class on each team.
Flag return.
I totally missed what you said there.
So what I was saying was we should do Heroes versus Zeros, which is where one player on each team gets to play their normal class, and everybody else has to do what we've been doing.
Interesting.
But then you run into problems where people get offended because their whole team didn't pick them because they're not the best player.
Oh, it doesn't matter. We can.
But yeah.
You know, as far as who the hero is going to be, like it could be anybody. It doesn't have to be anyone in specific.
I promise not to be offended.
All right, let's mix up the teams.